Melbourne diners are being warned they'll need to pay at least $50 for a main meal to stop popular restaurants from going under. Two have collapsed in the past 48 hours and more could be about to follow.
Once a bustling city dining room. After 18 years, Ginger Boy has closed its doors.
City is dried up with patrons. Costs were getting higher. There was no relief.
The only option would have been a massive increase to the menu prices.
There's been talk about a $50 main course. I personally feel it should be higher than that. It should be 60 or 70.
I feel like diners might not be happy with paying that amount, but I think it's absolutely necessary. Diners can't expect to pay what they were paying pre-pandemic.
But it's not just the rent increases and rising gas and electricity costs. Owners claim CBD parking restrictions are driving people away and the lunchtime crowds have disappeared. They're working from home, leaving restaurants with no choice.
Unfortunately, many of them want to stay open, but they can't.
Another city restaurant, Botswana Butchery, which opened 2 years ago, has entered voluntary administration but will continue trading for the time being.
Restaurant owners have called for more support from the state government and the city council to entice more people to dine in the city, like the voucher scheme which was offered during the COVID recovery.
The expectation is that there will be more closures in 2024 as those increases in costs, wages and rents just are too much for hospitality businesses to bear.
I think the government's got to step in and help these poor people.
Melina Saris, 7 News.